Do you know that as we calmly sit here, an intense debate rages within the paleontological community? Were dinosaurs hot-blooded or were they cold-blooded? I'm overwrought with anxiety over this issue. I mean, what temperature was their blood? There's even a third camp that theorizes that larger dinosaurs may have been born hot-blooded, and after growing to a sufficient size, they suddenly switched to cold-blooded. Who am I supposed to believe?